May 27, lunchtime. Today, it's like we never fed him. He is eating his chicken and noodles. He had a nice pancake for breakfast. You may have seen the outside video, the 14-minute one already. Whoops. Oh my goodness. The music. Right.
Oh, sorry.
I have a plan. Now he can crawl up and sit in this high chair. He enjoys it better that we took the little knee spreader out. Maybe he feels like a bigger boy. He doesn't need that. Summertime, summertime. Hi, Mama. Hi, Dada. Hi, everybody. Holy moly. He was not eating all that much yesterday. But he's making up for it so far today. Pancake, pancake, applesauce, and a little debris from the front porch. And this video, whoops. I'm doing on Mary's phone, so we'll have to see how I can process this. We see you. Mare's getting a little applesauce. I don't think he chewed that much.
They're working on it.
Oh, okay. I think he pretty much swallowed those whole. Bob Seger, Night Moves.
Good stuff. There's no Tylenol in this. I'm not tricking you at all.
Oh, Mama said she just shoots it right in the side of his mouth. He knows it's coming. Oops, that was a little messy right there. Yes.
Got it.
Very good. Okay. This is 5 minutes of lunch with Cooper on May 27. Oh. Does that make your eyelids really heavy, Coop? If you're east of Omaha, I think you're in Iowa. Oh, yeah, look at those heavy eyelids. Sleep. Sleep.
You haven't eaten this much all week.
Well, let's not overfeed him.
He just can't. When he's done, he's done.
Well, that's true. He's... All right. Yeah, he's... liking the water.
More?
Okay. Well, you can see he's kind of zoning out.
Applesauce.
Who's your friend? Okay.
There we go.
Well, lunch is over. Bye-bye.